We have a patient here. He sustained a road traffic accident some years ago and he has a complaint on the upper lip. Light up, why? Yeah. You can smile now. Smile. You see that? When he smiles, the region in the tubercle doesn't move, it's protruding. So he desires to get that fixed. It's a subtle surgery that we need to do, but can be easily done under local anesthesia. Chiring nalla? Nalla chiring ya? Chiriya chiring ya? Mail odal mattu porudhu madri. Ah, that's it. So that classically shows you the deformity that he wants to take care of. We're going to do this under local anesthesia. I'm going to take a bit of the scar tissue there. You can see a small scar and get the muscle inside. Tuck it in so that this problem of his, a small concern, is going to be. Into the muscle. Okay. You can hold this with a pickup stock. So that's the orbicularis.
I think you need for removal of muscle. Just
a little bit muscle, yeah. Not much. Okay, so then
I can feel it.
Now you see, it's gonna go in.
Can ask him to smile.
Yeah. Chiringa ni, aita. Mail udal matto. Mail udal matto.
Deep smile.
Mail matto. See, the problem is fixed.
We will not remove that.